My name is Brad Collins. I'm the program coordinator for the industrial maintenance program here at Porterville College. The industrial maintenance program is designed to give a student entry-level skills for when they would go out into industry and find work as an industrial maintenance mechanic. The idea is to give them a rounded group of skills that would make them employable. Some of the skills that the students will be learning here, we go into the basics of a lot of entry-level skills that they might need on a premise or in a factory situation where a lot of conveyor systems or a lot of mechanic work would take place. Some of those things are going to be some basic machining skills, basic welding, electrical on low voltage, 220 and up, 120 or less. They'll learn the basics of some of the shop math skills that you would use on the job. We go through an OSHA training program. We also go through the basics of PLCs, programmable logic controllers. We go into the basics of VFWs, variable frequency drives, and things that will get them used to what they will see in an industrial setting. Some of the things that we will do throughout the course of the time that a student is here, they'll learn some basic welding skills, and so they'll do some basic fabrication skills with one of our instructors. The machine, the mill I'm leading on right now, we brought these in the last few years. They'll learn to do some basic machining on a vertical lathe or a horizontal lathe. Some of the other projects that we will work on, we are starting to bring in a lot of our renewable energy technologies into this program. A lot of your factories are starting to install solar equipment to help offset some of their utility costs, and so we will go into teaching solar. We have some solar panels here that will teach the students how solar works. We'll do a full solar installation here. As of right now, there are six teachers that currently teach within this program. We all kind of have a specialty, and so one of the beauties behind that is the fact that you don't just have one personality teaching the group, you've got six. All of us are professionals. All of us are either contractors or teachers, professional teachers, or we have different certifications and licenses. And so the students are coming in and they're getting a blue collar attitude, but it's definitely, this is what's going to put you to work. This is what your boss is expecting. This is the thing your employer wants. And our job is to make them employable. That's what we want. We want to make sure that when they step foot into a facility and apply for a job, or they start their first day on the job, that they can immediately hit the ground running. I think that that's a real strong selling point to somebody who's looking for a career. You know, what are they going to get out of that? And I think we offer something that's just as competitive as any other school that's there.